Welcome to AminAcademy.com. In number system, let us do about operations on fractions. That means addition and subtraction, multiplication and division. Let us do first addition and subtraction of fractions. Adding or subtracting the fractions having same denominator, that model will do first. Here, 4 over 5 plus 3 over 5, which have both denominators as 5, so it's a common denominator. Write that denominator and add the numerators, 4 plus 5, which is equal, 4 plus 5 is 9 over 5. We can write 9 over 5 as a mixed fraction, as means 9 divided by 5, we get 1 5s are 5, 4 remainder. Alright, 1 remainder 4 and divides are 5. Here, 4 over 5 plus 3 over 5, we can write as 1 4 over 5. Let us do one more example. 3 over 8 plus 2 over 8 plus 1 over 8. Here, three fractions have same denominator as 8. Write that 8 as a denominator, common denominator, then add them numerators. Means 3 plus 2 plus 1. Which is equal, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6 over 8. We can simplify it form, we can write, divide by 2 both sides, that is 6 over 2 is 3 and 8 over 2 is 4. This 3 over 4 is the final answer. Now, next model, adding or subtracting fractions having different denominators. Here, 8 over 15 plus 3 over 5. Here, both fractions have different denominators, that is 15 and 5. We have to take LCM of those denominators, means 15 and 5, divide by 5 both sides, it gives 3 and 1, and divide by 3 gives 1 and 1. So 5 into 3, 15 is our LCM. Alright, so we have to make a common denominator as 15, means 8 over 15 is already, 15 is a denominator, so multiply 1 by 1, plus 3 over 5, multiply 3 over 3 to make as a denominator as 15, which is equal 8 over 15 plus 3 into 3 is 9 over 15. 8 plus 9 is 17 over 15. We can write as a mixed fraction as 1 2 over 15. Let us do one subtraction things also. Here, one more example. 8 over 20 minus 2 over 15. Here, we have different denominators, that is 20 and 15. Take LCM of those number, 20 and 15 is there. Divide by 5, we get 4 5s are 20 and 3 5s are 15. Then divide by 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 is not divided by 2, that is right as it is. One more 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1, 3 is not divided by 2, that is 3 right as it is. Now divide by 3, 1, and 3 divided by 3 is 1. We got 1 and 1. So we have LCM as 5 into 2 into 2 into 3. 5 2s are 10, 10 2s are 20, 20 into 3 is 60 is our LCM. So we should get 60 on both denominators. 8 over 20, we have to multiply 3 over 3 to get as a denominator is 60 minus 2 over 15, multiply 4 into 15 is 60, which is equal 8 into 3 is 24 over 60 minus 8 over 60, and 60 is a common denominator. Then write 24 minus 8 is 16. Further simplification, we can get 4 fours are 16 and 15. 4 15s are 60. So 4 over 15 is our final answer. Now we'll do with one mixed number subtraction. 2 3 over 5 minus 1 4 over 15. Now here both are mixed number and subtraction is there, so first make it a fraction. That is 2 into 5 is 10, 10 plus 3 is 13 over 5 minus 1 into 5 is 15, 15 plus 4 is 19 over 15. So we have different denominators as 5 and 15, so we should get 15 as both denominator. So it is equal 13 into 5 into 3 over 3 minus 19 into 15 into 1 into 1, which gives 13 into 3 is 39 over 5 into 3 is 15. Here 19 into 1 is 19 over 15. So 39 over 19 is 20. 20 over 15, which is equal 4 over 3. That is 4 5s are 20. 4 5 3 5s are 15. So which is in mixed form 1 over 3. Now next one, multiplication of fractions. Multiplying fraction with another fractions. To multiply fractions, multiply numerators and multiply the denominators. It is very easy. Suppose 4 over 7 into 3 over 8. Just multiply top. 4 into 3 is 12. 7 8s are 56. Then further divide by 2. 6 over 28. Further divide by 2. 3 over 14 is our final answer. Now take one mixed number, 4 3 quarter into 1 and half equal 4 fours are 16, 16 plus 3 is 19 over 4 into 1 twos are 2, 2 plus 1 is 3 over 2, which is equal multiply top 7, 2 carries 57. 19 into 3 is 57 over 8. Now we can write as a mixed number 7 8s are 56, 1 over 8. Like 1 normal natural number means 5 into, we'll change the color, then example 5 into 2.5. Here, first number is natural number normally, 5, that is, we can write 5 over 1 into, second is a mixed fraction, multiply 2 into 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 over 2, which is equal, 5 multiplied 5 is 25, 2 multiplied 1 is 2, which is further equal 12.5. Multiplying a fraction by a whole number, we discussed before. Take one more example. 8 into 3 and 1 over 8. Here 8 is as it is, 8 over 1 into 3 8s are 24, 24 plus 1 is 25 over 8. Here that 8 and 8 cut, answer is 25. Multiplying a mixed numbers, we discussed already, we'll do one more problem regarding this. 4.5 into 3.5 into 1.5 equal 4.5 is 4 into 2 is 8 plus 1 is 9 over 2, 3 2s are 6, 6 1 plus 1 is 7 over 2 into 1 and 2 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3 over 2. Here the denominator multiplication is 2 into 2 into 2 is 2 into 2 into 2 is 8, 9 sevens are 63, 63 into 3. 3 3s are 9, 189 is our final answer. Division of fraction. A division of two fractions is the multiplication of first fraction and the reciprocal of second fraction. Suppose half divided by quarter is equal half, multiply reciprocal of 1 by 4 is 4 over 1, then cut as 1 2s are, 2 2s are, so answer is 2 into 1 is 2 over 1 is 2 only. Means half divided by quarter is 2. One more example. 8 divided by 4.5 gives 8 is 8 over 1 divide 4 into 2 is 4, 8, 8 plus 1 is 9 over 2, which is further equal 8 over 1 into 2 over 9. 8 into 2 is 16 over 9. Then 1 9s are 9. Then 7 over 9. 1 7 over 9 is the answer. Now, this is enough for now.